Hello, and welcome to 101 Labs. In our last lab, we created a new AWS root account. In today's lab, we're going to enforce multi-factor authentication for AWS root account. So, in this lab, we're going to learn how to enable and enforce multi-factor authentication for AWS root account to secure access and prevent unauthorized logins. AWS root account has unrestricted administrative access to all resources and services within AWS, making it highly sensitive. So, we are going to enforce multi-factor authentication to add an extra layer of security by requiring a second form of authentication beyond the password. For this purpose, we are going to use Google Authenticator app. So as our first step of the lab, we are going to install Google Authenticator app. In this lab, we are going to demonstrate how to install Google Authenticator in an Android phone. The procedure in Apple or iOS is the same. You just have to use the App Store instead of the Google Play Store. So on your Android phone, open Play Store. Click on the search bar and type Google Authenticator in the search bar. Press Install to install the Google Authenticator application. Since our Google Authenticator application is now installed, we are going to log into our AWS root account so that we can add the MFA device. To log into AWS root account, click on this link. Now, click Sign In. If you see the below screen, you should click Sign In using root user email so that you can sign into your root account. So, we will click Sign In using root user email. We will provide our root user email and later the password. Now click Sign In. Your recently visited services will be shown in this area. If you are signing into your account for the first time and have not used any service before, this area may be empty. You can search I am in the search bar or directly click from the recently visited services, whichever one you prefer. So, I am going to search for IAM for Identity and Access Management and click the IAM service. In the IAM dashboard, we will see that it is prompting us to add an MFA device and showing a little warning sign that we should enable multi-factor authentication. So, we will click Add MFA. Now we will provide the MFA device name and select Authenticator app and then click Next. You can provide any name you want. I am providing Google Authenticator. Now select Authenticator app and click Next. In here, we will now click Show QR Code. We will scan this QR code using our Google Authenticator application. For this purpose, we will open our Google Authenticator application and press Get Started. Since Google Authenticator application does not allow us to take screenshots or screen recording beyond this point, we have provided the below images in the document using another phone. So please forgive us for the bad quality of the images. Click on Add a Code. Then scan a QR code. Now scan the QR code that is being shown in the AWS Management Console. So, we will scan the QR code, which will link our Google Authenticator application with this AWS account. Now in Google Authenticator application, we are seeing 6-digit MFA codes. New MFA codes will be available after 30 seconds. So, now we will provide 2 consecutive MFA codes in the given boxes. We are now going to provide our first MFA code here. Now we have to wait for the next MFA codes. After providing 2 MFA codes, we will click Add MFA. Our new MFA device is now linked with the root account and 2-factor authentication is now enabled. On our next login, we will have to provide our password as well as MFA code. For extended learning, you can visit this link to learn more about AWS multi-factor authentication in IAM. Thank you so much for watching this lab. I will see you again in the next one.